So when a couple of months ago, Kate asked me if I was going to write and sing a song for her over our wedding weekend. I said no. Fortunately, at that time, I was about halfway through composing this next song. But before I do, a little background. So most of you guys know that Kate and I live in Brooklyn. County of Kings. We moved from Manhattan to Brooklyn about a year ago, and it was not easy to get Kate a diehard Manhattanite to leave the city. She always said if she left it for anything, it would be a farm somewhere in Montana. But I convinced her to move to Brooklyn, magically. And I made a promise to her that if we did move to Brooklyn, we'd only live there for 2 years before we did move out west. And a lot of you guys know that we're looking into moving out west and we're in progress. Stay tuned on that one. When you're young, you get sad. As somebody once said in the song. When I was young and I got sad, I would hide out in my room and I'd listen to music. Just cue up my tape deck, and music was what helped get me through. You know, it was a way for me of getting right with the world. When Kate was young and she got sad, she would walk around a farm for hours, talk to the plants and animals, be close to the land. And we're moving out west for a lot of reasons, not least of which is the prospect of teaching children how to drive taxi cabs. One of the big ones, though, from Kate's point of view, is to fulfill her dream to be back in open space and back on the land. So this song's kind of like Kate's and my, in a way, even though we haven't left yet. Farewell to New York and to all it gave us and that we loved about it. I want to add a bit of background about the title of the song. As most of you guys know, when Kate lived in the West Village, she lived in a street called
Waverly.
Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Sessions. We have some parting gifts. Waverly Place. And this song is called Saints of Waverly.
Lovely life. Saints of Waverly, I
loud music, some girls say bye for my hand.
Thank you so much.